としたけれども、
yeah, I think today is, you know, it's good for Marco to get up. I think he got up to 85 pitches today, so he's ready to go. And you know, once the season gets going here, getting the volume put on him. I thought, you know, offensively today, Kelnick had a really good day. I thought Jared swung the bat. Julio had a learning day today. I think from getting deked by the third baseman and sliding into third and sunball and whatnot. So he's learning. That's part of it. You know, give these young guys opportunity, and you know, hopefully they can take it and run with it and learn from it. Yeah, today, you know, he obviously smoked the first ball, the first pitch of the game, leadoff double, and after that, you know, he got an assortment of off-speed breaking pitches, you know, pitch thrown away from him, and didn't really make a good adjustment today, but he'll be back in there tomorrow.
Mark, what he said, you know, he just wanted to get through today, and then the next one will be more of a adjustment, so kind of ramp it up. Is that what most of you guys are doing? Get through it and then really focus on that last one?
I don't know if we're all there, but, you know, our relievers today, too. Seawald, 2 out of 3 days, he's gone. So, you know, you're getting to that sprint point in the spring, you kind of got to grind through it. And you know that once we get closer to the season and when the season starts, the adrenaline will kick in and we'll be fine.